producers of Extro 2 and Shadow Chaser. A world in chaos.
Beacon of hope for future generations.
Under siege.
A bastion of fear.
With a single hope. Survival in the past.
Where the hell am I?
A lone survivor.
What day is it?
From the future.
October 6, 1992.
Captain Michael Rayner.
Wormhole.
Without Rayner, we...
Forget about him. He doesn't exist.
And survive. It'll be a better place than this if we don't do something soon.
What if he went into the past?
Maybe this is something we're not supposed to know about.
Like an escape vessel?
Who escaped and from what?
He escaped into the past. His own past. To save the future. Our future. To find the alien invasion had already begun.
Hurry up!
You're one of them, aren't you? Aren't you? So the invasion's already begun.
His only ally was his knowledge of the future.
I know you'll find this hard to believe. I'm from the year 2022. Maybe I can change the future.
I hope so.
No!
John Neal. In my time, he's world president.
You see, I have contacted the aliens.
His survival in the past.
Tomorrow's my birthday.
Was jeopardized by his own birth.
Give me the child.
How much further?
I'm almost.
Come on, come on!
You're not gonna get this baby.
Press the fucking button!
There! I'm gonna deal with both Rainers today. The future and the present.
His attempt to change the past would alter the future.
I know everything about you, Mr. President.
Forever. In Exile, starring Mark Hamill, Brion James as Neela, and Rae Dawn Chong as Karen.
You betrayed me.
In Exile, it's about time.